In this Independence Day special, we will present before you one of the greatest freedom movement leader from South India. Deshbhakta Karnad Sadashwarao, the veteran freedom fighter, social reformer, one who spent his entire wealth on the development of the nation and sacrificed his life for the sake of the nation, was born on 30th August 1881 in Mangalore. As the only son of the famous lawyer Ramachandra Rao and Sitabai. After completing his education in Mangalore, Madras and Bombay in 1906, he started his law practice along with his father in Mangalore. Later, he came into contact with the Brahma Samaja, and in 1911, for the women emancipation, he founded the Mahila Sabha in Mangalore. For the upliftment of the depressed class people, along with Kudmul Rangarao, in 1914, he founded the Depressed Class Mission in Mangalore. On 26th August 1917, he requested Mahatma Gandhiji to visit Mangalore and to guide the people to start the freedom movement in the Canara district. He was also influenced by the Home Rule movement of Annie Besant. In 1916, he joined the movement, and with his efforts, a National Education Committee was formed in Mangalore and it started National Balika Patashala. As a protest against the Rowlatt Act of 1919 and the Jallianwala Bagh tragedy, when Mahatma Gandhiji decided to start the Satyagraha movement in 1920, Sadashwarao went to Bombay and signed the oath of Satyagraha, and thereby he became the first Satyagrahi from the Karnataka region. After coming back to Mangalore, he organized a public meeting, addressed the people and started Satyagraha and Swadeshi movement in Mangalore. As a result, hand spinning and weaving and Khadi Bandara was started in Mangalore. As per the request of Karnad Sadashwarao, on 19th August 1920, Mahatma Gandhiji along with Shaukat Ali visited Mangalore and addressed the people. As a result of his visit to impart the national education, Sadashwarao started Tilak Vidyalaya in Mangalore. Then to train the people in village cottage industries, he started Sadakashrama at Kadri. Along with this, to discipline the youth and to inculcate the feeling of nationalism among them, he founded the Student Brotherhood Organization. In 1920, he attended the Indian National Congress session at Calcutta and then the Kakinada and Belgaum session. In 1923, he served the people of the Canara district when they were greatly distressed by the Great Flood. He also attended the historic independence session of the Congress at Lahore in 1929. Due to his involvement in the freedom movement and social work, in due course he lost all his ancestral properties. By 1930, he became the president of the Karnataka Pradesh Congress Committee, and on 13th April 1930, he inaugurated the Salt Satyagraha at Ankola, and on 17th April, he started the Salt Satyagraha in Mangalore, and as a result, he was arrested. Even though he was released, in 1932, he was again arrested and kept in the Vellore prison. But later, due to the deterioration in his health, he was released, and after returning back to Mangalore, in 1934, he founded the Hindi Prachara Sabha in Mangalore. Then Karnad Sadashwarao not recovered from his illness, and after attending the Faizapur session in 1936, on 9th January 1937, he died in Bombay. Karnad Sadashwarao, a true Gandhian, a tireless organizer, a fatherly figure to the downtrodden, coming from a wealthy family, sacrificed everything and he died penniless in the cause of India and her freedom. After his death, Gandhiji went to his mother and said, "Blessed are you, mother, for having born a son such as he. He is a great mentor and a towering personality among the freedom fighters of Karnataka and South India."